He is from Stamford, Connecticut currently. He has been competing on American Ninja Warrior since season 3 and has qualified for stage 2 of the national finals in Las Vegas an astounding 6 times, in addition to winning the safety pass at the Los Angeles regional finals this year. Please give it up for Flip Rodriguez!
Yeah.